Hello, and welcome to the Minecast. Today, we're going to turn it day first. So it is today. Ho ho ho. Okay, so today... Get out of the way, you munchkins. Now, today we're going to go outside. We are going to build a garden. It is not your average everyday garden. It is your ordinary everyday garden. Okay, so we're going to make some sticks. We're going to need three. Oh, there goes that. Whatever that was. Bye. Okay. Awesome. We're going to put these like this, put that there, don't be an idiot. Okay. Okay, then we're going to open this and we're going to grab some torches, and then we're going to grab those. Don't have any spruce, but that'll be later. We'll get to it. We'll get to that later. And we've got four cows, I think. One escaped. I don't know why, but cows, like, seem to escape from my pen. There you are. Well, you'll just fall and die, won't you? Okay. It was going to happen any time anyway. Okay. So, we're digging here. I know there's coal there. I'll get to it. Okay. Need to go back 1, 2, 3. From here. Hello, Mrs. Robinson. Sorry, I'm just getting bored. Getting bored and building stuff. Worst combination ever. Just building, to be honest. I know it's what Minecraft's practically all about. Building is the most annoying thing on this planet. And it gets more and more annoying the bigger you get. And by I mean bitter, I mean the old, not the older, but the, you know, the bigger builds you get, they just get more and more daunting. That's why I'd like to have a building team instead of just me building this castle. Even though I'm building it basically now, and then more detail will be added later. Detail, as you will. Okay. Oh no. It's just gonna take 15 minutes just to dig out this thing, isn't it? Yes. Yes it is. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna dig into here. We basically are going to dig to the other wooden block that's in here. In here. So yes. Yes. Oh. Okay. Great job. Okay. Okay, and we're going to... You all... knew this was coming, correct? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the 8th block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's my fist. 6, 7, 8. And then I will do this. Dig. 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 We'll reach it sometime, guys. I know it. Oh. Oh dear. That's hilarious. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. Being perfect isn't everything, children. Okay. Then we go here. And we're just going to dig that out because we can. Pick on dirt. I know it makes you mad, that's why I do it. Anyway. Whew. There's nothing to talk about. Martin! Go to Martin! Always go to Martin! Go to Mr. In the Littlewood, always! If you've been watching his videos, his Christmas videos are amazing. I love his Christmas videos, they're so quirky. How do you like Elliot? I like Elliot. He's kind of funny. He's a good guy. That's a piece of dirt. That just happened. like Elliot. He's a bit of a quirky person, just like your mole. If you don't like him, sorry. I know a lot of people liked Henry. Henry was a good guy. But he went to, what was it, Australia? Which I don't know why he couldn't just record in Australia, because really the Minecast is spread out all amongst the United Kingdom. Almost said United States there. Well, we're spread out among the United States. That sounded so weird. The United States of America. Yeah, we're spread out pretty far, actually. Kansas is the hometown state. And then we've got, what, like, Texas and Missouri. And, jeez, I don't know. There's a lot. There's a lot of the Minecast that's spread out everywhere. Just bloody everywhere. There's some of us in Texas. There's some of us in, Illinois. I almost said Iowa there. There's some of us in, we're just everywhere. We are bloody everywhere. If I keep doing this, hopefully they won't hear me. And they won't come and attack me. Or fall in. Yeah. We're everywhere too. We're just scattered. There's no one on the west coast though. Or east coast for that matter. We're kind of more in the central areas. Isn't that scary? How we're just all from like the Central Americas. Of all the people to be in the Minecast, it's the Central Americans. It's not a bad thing. It's just that we're all crazy. Crazy anime loving Americans. Oh jeez! Oh jeez. There's a dirt pile. Oh, I guess I should tell you because she's just reminded me. That there is going to be a new member to the Minecast. However, she will not be playing on the internet. She's actually very shy. And yes, as I like look at her, she's just glaring at me. She is going to be singing. Singing a lot of songs. She loves to sing as much as I love to sing, and even though Sage sings, he doesn't go to singing classes. You wonder why I stop him every time when he starts singing. But the person who will be joining, her name is Isabella, and she is my twin sister, so ha ha ha! I always said that I had another sister, which is true, I do have another sister, but I also have a twin. Ha ha ha, fools. Tricked ya. But that's only because Isabella's really, really shy. And she told me, you will promise to never tell anyone who I am. It's not because she's, like... it's not because she hates me or anything. We're actually really close. Which makes sense, because we're twins. We used to go to the same school, but she's of the homeschool origin. So she is homeschooled, and she stays at home most of the time. So she sings. She gets a lot of time to sing by herself. And I might even join her on a few of her singing excursions, depending on when she wants me to. Because the singing part of the whole Minecast will probably be given to her. That just happened. Shh. Running. We are running to get thingy. Please don't shoot me, any skeletons who are out there. I loved your shows. Skeletons on Parade is so good. Yes. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. There, that's fine. We have a lot of cobble now. Which is good because we're building a huge castle. So yes. So yeah, she's going to be singing as much as she can. Which hopefully she gets a lot of stuff done. Because she's at home all the time. I don't know what she does at home all the time by herself. And I kind of worry about her sometimes, you know. Being home by herself. being home by herself and we live out in the middle of nowhere. I mean, she does have a cell phone, so she'll call someone, hopefully. By hopefully, I mean you will. Stop glaring at me. Anyway. She was just looking at me, judgingly, like... I will try and call someone. I will try. And if I fail, I'll call you. Oh, draw. She didn't actually say that, so... Sometimes they put the words in our mouth, so... She's not the gift horse, I'm just the translator for the gift horse. She's also getting something that is anime related. I'm not going to tell her what. Not telling her what. Hello, friend. You're not- She's getting that for Christmas. I'm going to try and get her to go to AFW if I can. Stop falling into this pit of death! Thank you. Alrighty. Alrighty, alrighty. Alrighty. What time is it? Oh, jeez. Okay. Thank you for watching, everyone. And I will see you later. Bye!